I am back.
Oh boy. Let's hope I get my vote right. I vote for Dry Skull Bowser. Undertale? A spooky. Don't ask.
A spooky skeleton.
Yeah. Health, yeah, okay, I can see why that's kind of a question mark since, you know, I don't know. Also, I was, in this video, and if you're wondering, Sister Location 2. Oh my god, I love this music. Also, Bowser Boy, if you're watching this, I'm just quickly asking you, you should definitely do, I know it's kind of strange, fidget spinner versus fidget cube. And also, I heard there's a thing called the fidget stick. So if you can, you could do, if you want a three-way battle. But I don't know if the fidget stick is actually kind of real, so I heard of it. I only heard of it, that's why. But fidget spinner versus fidget cube, or like different fidget spinners fighting, I don't know. Ice boot. I love this song. I love these songs. Very funny. Yeah, you look like a skeleton, like Mario. Yeah, that's because you like the trombone too. Hey, can we? Hey, you could should probably play it. Punishment. Girl, that's I'm going to take you down for that. Oh, you're ready for a bad time, buddy. I told you shouldn't mess with me. I'm just gonna put these voices in for you. So you're having a bad time? Wow, that was an easy battle.
Fight, that's the wrong number.
Try. I think I'm just gonna stand there and take it. Hey, buddy, I don't think you're gonna like what's happening next. I die. Yeah, I'm gonna always win. Just die already. Die already. By virus. Yes, favoritism. Okay, see, look, I knew he was gonna bring up the practice because I know his series is kind of about this. Now it's because Dry Bowser wins for many good reasons. He can go back together while Sans cannot. Sure, Sans gas blasters, but we can attack him and Sans would. Yeah, I can see this. Other battle. Oh, yeah. This is bringing Bowser first battle, so it's kind of scary, I think, for him, since people may dislike it just because of the fact, you know. Sorry, Bowser. Alright, it's fine. I'll just.
And sadly, he'll probably win next time. It'll be good. Damn, another Pokemon character. Wait a minute. Oh, for a second, I thought this was Digimon, but soon as I got to see it. Okay. This is going to be a good one. Sorry. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to save this for another time. Anyway, guys. This was the battle that everybody's wanted. And just to let you know, this is a live stream that... What else is that? Is a, just calm down. Just calm down, guys. A live stream was basically kind of... was about him just making dream battles. But... anyway, you're welcome, guys. See you later. Hater, my cringe goddies.